was 13 at the time, Steve. That was 10 years ago.